no pockets. I wish there's pocket that could have been more preferable with pockets.
So I ordered for this. Hello family, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I'm going to be unboxing some package today. You might be wondering, why did I like to buy things online? I like buying things online because they are so affordable for me, and because I have 3 children and they are so affordable. And online, you can get, as in, you can select what you like online. Maybe you want to order for clothes for your child. You can see different type of clothes to pick out, not like the store. You don't have any other choice maybe than to pick the particular one they have in store. But for online, you can see different type of wears, different type of shoes. You can select whatever you like, maybe all these phone cases and all. You can just pick the type you just like, and you will see different design, different qualities. You just pick out when you like. That is why I like buying things online, and you know, stress for you to be going to the store, maybe driving to the store to get the thing. You can just sit on your couch, just order it online. That is why me, I like buying things online, because it's so easy for me to order at home. I don't stress myself running out, taking a bus, going to the store to get it. I'll just pick up my phone, just place my order online. They will bring it right to my doorbell. No stress. That is why I really like buying things online. So don't be surprised why this woman like buying things online, because it is my stress. So let's unbox today. This is what we're going to be unboxing. This is the package that I received today. So let's unbox it together. There's my scissors. Throwing pillows. These are throwing pillows. The cover of throwing pillows, sorry. The cover of throwing pillows. So I bought this one because of Christmas. Something like this. So this one is because of Christmas. So I order it on time so that it will come before then. So something like this. Cover like this. And very soft. So I order for 6 of these. 6 of these. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Christmas stockings. It's Merry Christmas. Let's know. The snowman. This say Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to you. So I have another one. This one is blue. So I have blue like this before. I have 3 of these blues before. So I want to complete this 6. That is why I order for 3 more of this blue. I order for 3 more. And they are so affordable, guys. They are so affordable. I think almost 3 euro. So affordable. This is a home sweet home. Home sweet home. Oh, I think I was thinking I ordered for 3. I never knew it was 4. I ordered for. And this is a home sweet home as well. They are so cute. Look at the color, it's so bright. I ordered for this top. It's a crop top for me. And this trouser. This one is something like Fulani trouser. Can you see this? So I'm going to do a try on this cloth. I'll try it on later. Then I'll put it, I'll add it to the video. It's like a Fulani outfit. So I order for hairband for my guests. Then I order for plastic plate. Maybe if I want to use salt, pepper, seasoning, then I won't have to be using all these different plates, and I will just use this one. There are a lot of things online, different type of things you think of. Just as far as you know the name of what you want to buy, just type it. The thing will just come out. That is why I like shopping online. Just type the name of what you want to buy. The thing will just come out. So I ordered for this sticker. I want to use it to design my bedroom, my guest room, my daughter's room. When I say guest room, not a guest, as in my daughter's, their room. I want to use it to design it. And these two, I think these two is for my bedroom. I don't know, but if I want to do the design of my bedroom, then I'll put it on a camera. These are the stickers I got. And this one as well is a sticker. I want to use this one for my kitchen. So that is all. So this eye is looking like. I want to stand up and show you in full. So this eye is looking like. It's a crop top. And this full Fulani trouser, but there's no pockets. I wish there's pocket. I could have been more preferable with pocket, but there's no pocket so that I can put my phone on or anything inside. But it's fine. It's very unique. Look at it. It's fine. I like it. I will order for more. I saw another color. It's like yellow color. Then I will go for that other for the yellow color. Look at it. Just fine. And it has elastic hair. The top has elastic hair. And it's just fine. Look at it. It's very fine. I like it. I'm free. Look at it from the back. If you like more of this video, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like and share my video, and give it a thumbs up. And see you guys in my next one. Bye.